There are several ways to create a new post in the Bluon forum. You can create a new post directly from the model home screen by finding the model that you're looking for, tapping discussions, and tapping the post. But you can also create a new post directly from the general forum screen. We recommend, though, if you're making a post about a specific model or line, that you do so directly from the model homepage. It applies the tags automatically, and it'll help keep the information more organized. Tap that new post button if you want to create a post, for example, ask a question, about that particular model number. Here you can type your question, your idea, your comment, and add photos and tags. To add photos, tap the Add Photos text or icon, and it will pull up a prompt to either take a photo from your camera or to select a pre-existing photo from your phone. You can also add tags. Tap the Add Tags button here, and you'll see the familiar interface to find the brand, line, unit type, or issue tag that you're asking about. When you're finished, click the Post button up in the upper right, and this will post your post out into the entire community. Every Bluon member that's looking at the forum will be able to see the content that you've just created, and every Bluon member in the forum will be able to respond. If you made a mistake in your post, don't worry. You can easily edit it or delete it entirely. And if you need help with any post, go ahead and give us a call and we can help you.
Bluon is the best tool in the toolbox.